low and middle income countries are particularly vulnerable because one is that they have the highest growth of population. They represent a significant market for cigarettes or and other tobacco products. And they also have very poor tobacco control measures, poor capacity, and very strong tobacco industry influence.